This all began as kids in the same classroom at school, with a hug in the school corridor and Charlotte kicking the back of Ryan's chair in an awkward attempt to start a conversation. Now, Charlotte's 16th birthday was in her parents' garden with over 50 15 to 16-year-old teenagers invited. It would be at that party in front of everybody after Charlotte had been told by a friend that Ryan fancied her. She would take the initiative, surrounded by all the friends chanting, "Kiss him, kiss him." Charlotte grabbed Ryan and gave him a big kiss. A couple of weeks after Charlotte's party, at another friend's birthday, they would make it official. And for the next 9 years, it was bliss. Until one day, Ryan began thinking about asking this girl a very important question. And it feels good to be known so well. I can't hide from you like I hide from myself. Once they collected the keys, they drove to the new house and opened the door and stepped through. Shut the door and the door handle fell off. Great start. Both buzzing, running around every room, seeing how it would fit with Charlotte's grand decor plans, giving each other big cuddles and high fives, Ryan started to get anxious because he really wanted to make the proposal special and not mess it up. So, begun monologuing about how they were going, there'd be lots of memories made in this home. But instead of asking the question, he just kept on rambling. By the time they were both downstairs in the living room and Ryan was on the final monologue, telling Charlotte how he couldn't believe that after 10 years they were finally here, doing all this, and I'm so happy that I'm doing it with you. Charlotte replied, "I know, I get to do it with my life partner." "Your what?" "I said my life partner." This was the moment Ryan, reaching into his back pocket for the ring, got down onto one knee. "Well, I think it's time I asked you this. Charlotte, will you marry me?" Charlotte's reply, thinking Ryan was joking, was, "You're kidding, okay?" That wasn't her actual reply, it was a lot shorter. Once she realised it wasn't a joke, with tears in her eyes, her answer was yes.
Story. We've currently been reading the prologue and I can't wait to see the following chapters. The next chapters will be full of the best times that I would not want to share with anyone else. Charlotte, my time with you has truly been the best years of my life. I'm blessed to be able to spend these years with such a beautiful, intelligent, and caring woman.